The funeral for a Christian worker killed in Iraq is tonight. 46-year-old Stephen Troell was killed 2 weeks ago. We still don't know the motive for the shooting in Iraq. The graduate of Crown College leaves behind a family and a legion of friends and supporters. Temple Baptist Church in Powell will host the funeral this evening at 7 o'clock.